that I ever heard have put together 30 gallons of Negroni, which is 120 liters, is the equivalent of about 900 Negronis. I wanted to combine, you know, three great brands, Campari, of course, and Martini and Rossi as the Vermouth, and we used Beefeater 24. We decided to combine the three ingredients together in a beautiful ice sculpture. And then I wanted to have some twist, so I invited the top Italian mixologists from around the world, and they flew in, and everybody developed a drink based on the twist of a Negroni.
We have the best barmen from all over the world together with us at Tales of the Cocktail, creating what is the world's largest Negroni. With the cocktail enthusiasts from everywhere here to enjoy, it is, after all, the year of the Negroni.
The thing about the Negroni is it has a really interesting history that has the benefit of being true, which doesn't happen that often with cocktails.
Count Negroni was an experienced traveler, and he enjoyed his vermouth and Campari, but he wanted a kick a little, so he decided to add some gin, and the Negroni was born.
Count Negroni and the bartender in Florence, who made him the first Negroni cocktail, really kind of unwittingly changed the way we think about drinks today. He was kind of a nobleman playboy, one-time cowboy.
He was an aristocrat, you know, living in Italy. He just dressed really cool.
Today, this is a regular Negroni, the old recipe of Negroni. One part, equal part, classic Negroni.
Today we made a Guinness World Record for the first time ever, 30 gallons of Negroni. And actually, it's the only classic cocktail from Italy. So all Italians, they try to be very proud of the only cocktail which has come from Italy.
This is just an honor to be part of this, and congrats to Francesco Lanfranconi to put such a big things together, and you know, logistically, it's a nightmare, especially dealing with Italians.
Yeah, I'm from Italy, originally from Verona, but I've been living in Los Angeles for the last 2 years. We sell a lot of Negronis. They are amazing, especially before dinner.
The event has been amazing. We had a lot of fun. It's for sure, if you come from the old country, this is a good way just like to don't feel homesick. So when the opportunity came along, I was just extremely happy to be part of it, and here we are.
This is fantastic because, first of all, because I was with all my friends from all around the world, Italian, sure. And when the first time we proposed to do the biggest Negroni in the world, it was a fantastic idea, and I said, I will be there.
When you drink a Negroni, it's all about Italian. It's red like a passion. It has the sweetness where you need some sweetness in life. Has some bitterness that wake you up in the bad moment. As the spiciness that all the man needs in life.
Sure, after too many Negronis, I lost my mustache. I hope I didn't drink it.
The Negroni is the ideal of equality in a drink. You have the base spirit, you have Campari, the bittering agent, and you have sweet vermouth, all existing at the same level, all living in harmony in a beautiful mix. Not only is it a fantastic cocktail, it is, in my opinion, the perfect cocktail.
We wanted to pay homage and tribute to the man who made it happen, because it's truly the signature drink of Italy.